Hi kids, how are you all? I hope you all must be fine, right? So today we are going to read for class 3 Science Olympiad. And in class 3 Science Olympiad, which portion we are going to discuss? We are going to discuss about the SOF NSO level 2 previous year question paper. Okay, so are you all ready for it? Yes, so let's get started. Our first question, which beak belongs to the bird that can tear flesh of small animals? In option A, B, C and D, four beaks have been given. Okay, so we have to find out which beak belongs to the bird that can tear flesh of small animals. So here the correct answer is option A. So this type of beak, okay, you can see the shape, this type of beak help the birds to tear the flesh of the animals. Okay, so let's move to the next question. Select the incorrect match. Option A, kidney, excretory system. B, windpipe, respiratory system. C, bones, nervous system. D, small intestine, that is digestive system. So here we have to find the incorrect match. So kidney, yes, kidney belongs to the excretory system. Then windpipe belongs to respiratory system. Bones, they belong to skeletal system. Okay, and so this one is incorrect. Small intestine, it belongs to digestive system. This one is correct. So here the correct answer is options. Got it? Coming to the next question. Which of the following are means of mass communication? D, internet. E, radio. F, newspaper. G, telephone. H, postcard. I, television. And the options are A, D, E, F and I only. B, D, F, G and H only. C, G and H only. D, G, F and I only. Okay. So here we have to find out which of the following are means of mass communication. So in mass communication, internet we are using for mass communication. Okay, radio, yes, this one is correct. Also newspaper, telephone, it is for one-to-one communication, it is not for mass communication. Postcard, this is for also for one-to-one connection, means communication. Television, yes, this is also for mass communication. So here the correct option is D, E, F and I. Where it is present? It is present in option. Got it? Coming to the next question. A metallic container has a capacity of 2.5 liters. 3 liters of air is pumped into it. What will be the volume of air inside the metallic container? Option A, 1.5 liter. B, 2 liter. C, 2.5 liter. D, 3 liter. So here in the question it is given, a metallic container has a capacity of 2.5 liter. Okay, and 3 liter of air is pumped into it. So what will be the volume of air inside the metallic container? Okay, so when we are talking about the air, air, it is present in gaseous state. Okay, and in gaseous state, they do not have any fixed volume. No fixed volume. Okay, so we will keep in whatever place, in whichever container we will keep the gas or air, it will occupy the total area and it takes the volume of the container. Got it? It takes the volume of the container. So whatever may be the volume of the air, does not matter, volume of the container will be the final answer. So here the container has capacity of 2.5 liter. So the air will also occupy the volume of 2.5 liter. Got it? Coming to the next question. Which one of the following questions can all the children answer? So you here you can see. Blindfold is here, that means he cannot see. Here nose is blocked, cannot smell. Mouth is blocked, then cannot taste. Ear, here he can, it can, the child cannot listen anything from outside. So options are A, is the rose red or yellow? For that, one need to see. Option B, is the phone ringing or not? So one should able to listen the sound. Okay. Is the soup cold or hot? For that, one need to taste it. Is the shampoo scented or not? For that, just a minute. Is the soup cold or hot? For that, they need not taste it. For that, they need to touch. Okay, by touching, we can feel which one is hot, which one is cold, right? Is the shampoo scented or smell? For that, one need to smell that. Got it? So, which of the following question can all these children answer? So, for that, the correct answer is option C, that is the soup cold or hot? Because by touching, one can know, get to know about it. So, here, everyone's, even there is no restriction for touching things, right? So, they can answer this question. So, here the correct answer is option C. Coming to the next question, study the given food web and find the number of food chains that consist of only four organisms. Option A, 4, B, 5, C, 7, D, 8. So, here a food web is given and we have to find the number of food chains that consist of only four organisms. So, we have to find out that one, right? So, yes, we can find out from banana fruit, fruit bat, python, eagle. This is one food web, right? Food chain. Then next one, it can be again this banana, sparrow, python, eagle. Two food chains are there, okay? Then we can write about this banana, monkey, then python, again eagle, three food chains. Finally, here roots, then wild boar, python, eagle. So, total four chains we got. Okay. So, here correct answer is option A, 4. Coming to the next question, Aheli observed the moon from 15th May to 28th May. She noted that the new moon appeared on 18th May. Which of the following options most correctly shows the phases of the moon that Aheli observed on 15th May and 28th May? Okay, so four options are there. As per the question, Aheli observed the moon from 15th May to 28th May. She noted that the new moon appeared on 18th May. Okay. On 18th May, new moon will appear. Okay. So, new moon will appear means it will be totally black. Okay. Then, we have to find out the state of the phase of the moon on 15th May. And that is next one is 28th May. Okay, so here as new moon will appear in the 18th, so in the 15th it will be something like this. Okay, and after 15th, 20, that is we can say another 14 days. In another 14 days, the phase will be exactly opposite. Okay. For it takes almost 14 days or to 15 days to get almost opposite phase. So it will be like this. Okay. And where it is present? It is present in option C. Got it, everyone? Coming to the next question, five children made the following statements about birds. Ashok, all birds can fly. Veena, all birds have a beak. Ashok, all birds have a backbone. Suchi, all birds have an outer covering of feathers. Siddhi, most birds lay eggs while some give birth to their young ones. Whose statement about birds are true? Options are A, Ashok, Veena and Ashu only. B, Veena, Ashu and Suchi only. C, Ashok, Veena, Suchi and Siddhi only. D, Bina, Ashu, Suchi and Ashok only. So here five children made the following statement and we have to find out whose statement about birds are true. Okay. So here Ashok, all birds can fly. No, it is not correct. All birds like penguin, then they cannot fly. Bina, all birds have a beak. Yes, this one is correct. Ashu, all birds have a backbone. Yes, this one is correct. Suchi, all birds have an outer covering of feathers. It is also correct. Most birds lay eggs while some give birth to their young ones. So, this one is incorrect. Okay. So, here the correct answer is Bina, Ashu and Suchi. And it is present in option B. Right. Coming to the next question, select the option that correctly classifies the animals on the basis of their eating habits. Swallowing, sucking, lapping. Option A, frog, rat, mosquito. B, cow, squirrel, cat. C, lion, python, peacock. D, snake, butterfly, dog. Okay, so here we have to select the option that correctly classifies the animals on the basis of their eating habits. So as per the given options, option D is the correct answer. Snake eats by swallowing, butterfly sucking and dog. Okay, coming to the next question, match the columns and select the correct option. Column 1, chapati and potato, fruits and vegetables, egg and chicken. Column 2, food that helps us to grow. 2, food that gives us energy. Then food that protects us from diseases. Options are A, A2, B3, C1, B, A1, B2, C3, C, A3, B2, C1, D, A2, B1, C3. Okay, so we have to match the column and select the correct option. So here, see, chapati and potato. Chapati and potato are the food that gives us energy. Okay, so we can write here 2. Fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables, these are the food that protect us from diseases. So we can write here 3. Egg and chicken are the food that help us to grow. Okay. Chapati and potato, they contain carbohydrate. Fruits and vegetables, they contain vitamins and minerals. Eggs and chicken, they contain protein. Okay, so here correct answer is option A. Got it? Coming to the next question, the events given below so what happens when a seed germinates? 1, the root appears. 2, the shoot appears. 3, the seed coat breaks. 4, the first leaf appears. Which of the following represents the correct sequence of these events? Option A, 2-1-3-4, B, 2-1-4-3, C, 3-1-2-4, D, 3-2-1-4. So here the events are given below. So we have to show what happens when a seed germinates. Okay. So here first what happens? First the seed coat breaks. Okay. First the seed coat breaks. Then the root appears, then the shoot appears, okay, and finally the first leaf appears. So the sequence will be 3-1-2-4, and where it is present? It is present in option C. Got it? Coming to the next question, select the option in which the odd one is encircled incorrectly. Option A, bus, car, truck, ship. B, aeroplane, hot air balloon, helicopter, boat. C, ferry, ship, submarine, car. D, car, bus, metro, auto rickshaw. So here bus, car, option B is the correct answer. Aeroplane, hot air balloon and helicopter, they move in air, right? And the boat, it moves in water. So the boat should be encircled. Instead, helicopter is encircled. That's why this one is incorrect. Okay. Coming to the next question, refer to the given conversation among three friends and select the correct option regarding this. For us, yesterday I went to buy some cornflakes from the grocer, but I could not get any. Sakshi, my father is a banker. He sends and receives post and parcels. Monica, my father is a soldier. I miss him very much when he is on duty for many months. Option A, both Sakshi and Monica are correct. Option B, both Paras and Monica are correct. C, both Monica and Paras are incorrect. D, both Sakshi and Paras are incorrect. Okay, so here Paras went to buy cornflakes from the grocer. Yes, we get cornflakes from the grocer. Sakshi, my father is a banker. He sends and receives post and parcel. No, banker do not do these works. These works are done by the postman. Monica, my father is a soldier. I miss him very much when he is on duty for many months. So this one is also correct. So Paras and Monica both are correct. Got it? Coming to the next question. Which of the following statement is incorrect about water transport? Option A, it is used to carry people from one place to another but not goods. B, it is very useful for transporting heavy and bulky goods. C, it is a better mode of transportation for petroleum and its products as it involves cross-continental transfers. D, it is used by naval forces to travel underwater. Okay. So, we have to find out the incorrect statement about the water transport. So, it is used to carry people from one place to another but not goods. This one is incorrect. It is used to carry both. Next, useful for transporting heavy and bulky goods. This one is correct. Better mode of transportation for petroleum and its product as it involves cross-continental transfer, this one is correct. Used by naval forces to travel underwater, this one is also correct. So here option A is the correct answer, that is the incorrect option. Okay, coming to the next question. Select the correct option. Object floats on water. Eraser, no. Glass bangle, yes. Plastic juice, no. Disposable plate, no. Okay, so here we have to find the correct answer. So, eraser floats on water. No, eraser does not float on water. Okay, so this one is correct. Right? Glass bangle floats on water. It is written yes, but no. Glass bangle does not float on water. It sinks. Plastic jug floats on water. No. So, plastic jug, it floats on water. So, this one is incorrect. Disposable paper, it also floats on water. So, this one is also incorrect. So, correct answer is option A. Got it? Coming to the next question. Which of the following groups of food items can be prepared by the cooking method shown in the given picture? Option A, pizza, chapati, dumpling. B, idli, momos, dhokla. C, momos, paratha, idli. D, dhokla, dumpling, omelette. So, here in the picture, something is done which is based on steaming. Okay, so what are the some food we can prepare by steaming it? So here the correct answer is option B, idli, momos and dhokla. Got it? Coming to the next question. DAS is a very useful two-way means of audio communication for the people living in different countries. Option A, newspaper. B, telephone. C, television. D, postcard. So all of you must be knowing the answer. It is the telephone, which is very useful two-way means of audio communication for the people living in different countries. Right? We can talk over telephone with different people present anywhere. Right? In the earth here in different countries. Coming to the next question. Select the incorrect statements about beaks of birds. Option A, beaks can be used for swimming. B, beaks are primarily used for feeding. C, beaks are used to make nest. D, beaks have well-developed teeth inside them. Options are A, B and C only. B, A and C only. C, A, B and C only. D, A, B, C and D. Okay. So, here we have to find the incorrect statement about beaks of birds. So wigs can be used for swimming. This one is incorrect. Wigs are primarily used for feeding. Yes. Wigs are used to make nest. Yes, birds use their wigs to make nest. Wigs have well-developed teeth inside them. This one is incorrect. We have to find out the incorrect statement. So the answer should be A and D. And where it is present? It is present in option. Got it? Coming to the next question. Sonali has a metal strip made of two kinds of metals, X and Y, which are tightly joined together. Metal X expands less than metal Y when they are both heated. Which of the following diagrams represent the side view of the metal strip when it is heated? Okay. So Sonali has a metal strip made of two kinds of metals, X and Y, which are tightly joined together. You can see this. Metal X expands less than metal Y when both are heated. Okay. So which of the following diagram represents the side view of metal strip when it is heated? So metal X expands less. That means metal Y will expand more. Right. So if metal Y will expand more, metal Y, that is the black one. Okay. So here the correct answer is option D, because it is the portion which is expanded more compared to the portion that is X. Right. Coming to the next question, which of the following statements is incorrect about communication in space? Option A, we cannot hear sound in space as sound cannot travel through vacuum. B, astronauts talk to each other using radio waves in space. C, in space, dense air makes sound difficult to hear. D, all of this. So here, we have to find out which of the following statement is incorrect about communication in space. So we cannot hear sound in space as sound cannot travel through vacuum. This one is correct. Then astronauts talk to each other using radio wave in space. This one is also correct. In space, dense air makes sound difficult to hear. No, this one is incorrect. Okay. So here the correct answer is option C. Got it, everyone? Yes. So this much for today's session. Let's meet you in the next session. Till then, read mindfully, practice all the questions properly. Okay. So meet you soon. Bye bye, everyone.